Hey dolls, welcome back to my channel. Today I am here to show you how to achieve this really fun, easy, and simple summer makeup look. So if you want to see how I do it, just keep watching. I've already moisturized my face and now I'm just going to prime it using the Face of Australia Face Base Primer. So this is just going to ensure my makeup stays put all day long. Next up, I am just taking the Benefit Porefessional to my T-zone area because this is where I find I have the most pores, and this is really going to help blur them out and minimize the look of them. Time for foundation. So today I am using the L'Oreal True Match Foundation in the shade W4, and with that I'm using a Real Techniques buffing brush to stipple that onto my skin, and then I am going to go ahead and buff that all in. Conceal and highlight my face, I am taking the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Dark Circle Eraser Concealer in the shade Light Pale. As you can see, mine is almost finished because I'm absolutely obsessed with this product. So I'm just putting that underneath my eyes, down the bridge of my nose, above my brows, and on my chin. And then I'm taking my damp beauty blender and blending it all in. And then, of course, to set all that concealer I've just applied, I'm using the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Natural in Light with my Real Techniques setting brush. As for the rest of my face, I am going in with the Astralis Fresh and Flawless Pressed Powder in the shade Natural with my Real Techniques powder brush. Moving on to bronzing my skin up, I'm going in with the NARS bronzer in the shade Casino with this large fluffy powder brush, and I'm just running that along the areas that I want to kind of contour but not so precisely. So in my cheekbones, along the hairline, under my chin, and the rest can just go along the sides of my nose. For blush, I am using the Sleek Blush in Rose Gold. It's this really beautiful peachy pink blush with gold shimmer throughout it, so I'm just applying that to my cheeks. Since I'm obsessed with the shimmery highlight, of course I'm going in with my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Soft and Gentle with a Real Techniques setting brush. So I'm just applying that down the bridge of my nose, on my cupid's bow, as well as on the tops of my cheekbones and underneath my brows. Speaking of brows, it's time to get ready to fill them in. So I'm just brushing through them with a spoolie brush, and then I'm going ahead and filling them in using my trusty old Face of Australia HD Brow Kit. Of course, once I've filled them all in, I'm just brushing through them again just to blend them out a little bit so they don't look so harsh. Now it's time for the eyes. So to begin with, I am priming them using the Essence I Love Stage eyeshadow base. For an all-over lid colour, I am taking the shade Bare from the Stila in the Light palette with a Real Techniques shadow brush, and I'm just applying that to my eyelids as well as my brow bone. to add a little dimension to my crease, I am taking this neutral matte brown shade from the Sleek Storm palette with a blending brush, and I'm just running that through both of my creases. And then to balance it out, I am also running that along my bottom lash line. Focusing on the outer corner of my eyes, I am taking this dark matte brown shade from that same palette, and I'm just running that along the outer corner of my eyes and kind of dragging it inwards. And then whatever is left, I'm going to run along the outer corner of my bottom lash line. Once that's all done, I'm then taking that same blending brush I used for my crease and running that through it again just to blend everything together seamlessly. And then of course I'm going into that same palette and using this really pretty shimmery vanilla shade and adding it to the inner corner of my eyes, as well as running it along the inner corner of my bottom lash line. To make my eyes appear bigger, I am lining them with the Rimmel Kohl Kajal eyeliner pencil in Nude. It has been so long since I've worn a winged liner, but I'm using the Maybelline Master Precise Liquid Liner, and this bad boy makes applying winged eyeliner so easy. Next up, I'm just curling my eyelashes to prepare them for the mascara I'll be adding to them. So I'm using the Essence Lash Mania Reloaded False Lash Mascara. It's time for falsies, so I'm using the Duo Eyelash Adhesive Glue and the Red Cherry Demi Wispy Eyelashes. I absolutely love these eyelashes, they're so natural looking and really full. So I'm just going to apply those to both my eyes, and let me tell you, I am hopeless when it comes to applying false lashes, but I somehow made it work. Now I'm just applying some lip balm because I'm going to finally apply my lip colour, and today I chose to use the Australis Velour Lips Matte Lip Cream in the shade Malibu. It's this absolutely gorgeous matte hot pink shade, which is something I totally wouldn't usually go for, but I feel like it's the perfect summer night out lip colour. So I'm just applying that to my lips, and after a few minutes of applying it, it sets and it does not budge at all. That is the completed look, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed this one. If you did like it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos from me, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I hope you're all having an awesome week, and I will see you all in my next video. Take care.